I'm going to start now.
Almost over. Season
8.
No.
Oh, this is a stand-up thing.
And I'm happy.
Comedy.
I don't know.
That's scary.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
Classic mod humor. Peaky is there.
Right.
Yeah. She's
really
in the back.
She really.
Why is
she not? Same house.
Magical.
Yes.
Pinky. Why am I?
I don't even know.
I'm
crashing
my room.
You're
dead.
Why? It was so true.
It is
true.
I'm
mad about that.
Plastic.
Of course.
Plastic. I can't even say
we
anything.
We get older in here, please. I might have to
be a
so
what?
Okay.
This is kind of...
That's my time.
Get plastic rock.
Okay.
I don't know.
But then again,
I'm not taking this away from her.
I'm not sure if they were there before. I'm just getting giddy now about everything. So, new intro. A new intro so you can have any.
It's not obvious at all.
probably just found a new rock formation and forgot you two were gonna hang out.
Big elaborate celebration.
Rock, rock, rock.
I'm really now.
I'm not even going to question how why was that
going.
I mean, he's right.
That pony looks like
he's an owl deciding.
This works.
He looks like an acorn.
But if it works, I want to know how. I want to know how this works.
Wow, he's Mr. Literal.
I want to know how this actually functions in some sense.
Of that really good ego in the car.
Who is this guy?
I was deciding between goodbye and see you later.
This man has a bomb
to kill us.
They're very different.
Oh, yes?
I'll take the blue dad's
bomb. Oh, thank you.
He's
reminding me of Sheldon.
I'm speechless.
Our family won't ever let me out of the back theory. So I think I like this guy.
I think he's friends with everyone except that one.
I can't even.
And she's out of
for now.
Yep.
But still.
No idea.
I'm
just making a cake. Baker cake
one is
magic.
Oh.
I see where this is going.
Maud.
I got it figured out.
But he only sees it in Maud.
Or that Bronies and Maud. The Maud couple.
Letter or something.
Yeah, yeah, she's gonna tell him.
Why don't you let your sister speak up?
I think he's not gonna be okay with this.
Oh, what? Oh, my God, what?
Okay.
Is that why he got introduced?
She's trying to...
A boyfriend!
Abandon.
Guys, we know she has a boyfriend. Fucking show it.
I already met him, Pinky.
Who's that serpent? No, it's that guy.
You like him.
We found out everyone in the fandom is that the boyfriend in Pony Speak is Cold Friend. But it's behind the rock.
What else would it
like
be?
That's
actually possible, but no.
Question. Most I actually be dating a rock. That's one of my favorite
songs. Oh!
This guy is great.
Yes.
My God, yeah.
They're perfect for each other, let's be honest.
Let me say, I think everybody knows who you are.
She has to get used to this guy being. Why am I finding this sad pad so funny?
That's the only reason I'm enjoying this.
A stick in the mud. Oh, he's a stick in the mud. I get it.
She's smiling.
Wow.
Oh, look at that.
She looks like
two are perfect for
Jones. Those eyes from all. Her lashes.
Goodness.
Oh, my days.
No.
Don't do that.
Let me tell you. Yes. I guess his name is Twig.
You should be used to
what's
this
thing. What's his
name?
His name is Twig.
You know,
I want to know what his name is. Twiggy Wiggy! So cute.
What is adorable.
Wait.
I just realized the guy from his bug fire sounds a lot like Sheldon from Big Bang Theory.
I don't know why you call it Twiggy. Twiggy Spiggle. I've heard that before, and don't worry. I do not use that word.
Yeah, that tone is really sounds a lot like
man or something else. This man has me. That's why I want to say
everything
I
need to be a man.
Ranting to Starlight. This has been a long time coming.
You may be a little biased thinking. Yeah.
Once again, just she didn't even got a picture of the village.
Oh, that is also not.
I'm getting hit the wrong way by Pinky's characterization.
Oh, I might have a better perspective on
that. It's totally the same.
Like, she is just so engaged.
I see it now completely.
The fact she's got a little word.
Yeah, I think that guy, like, is
monotone.
Have you looked in a mirror?
Yeah, just not crack up boredom.
I don't know, yeah, you've only known it like 10 minutes.
Kind of true, but I'm
missing. This was already compromised earlier, like, when they were talking about Pinky Pie.
Typical Pinky.
Technically, it's not a surprise party if I know about it.
No one's gonna take that decision and draw some art of it. No one at all.
He has a charm to him when he's not being
that you will not hit him with a stick.
Everything
you do, please do.
Yeah, that's why we're here. It's totally not to, you know, just lock you in a cage down here and completely forget about you.
Huh?
Oh, really?
Really?
Yes, I would like to see this
thing.
Of course.
Okay.
Oh,
God. Wow.
What is this?
Oh, I was about to go with Sherlock, but it wasn't in my palace.
Okay.
Okay, this is terrible.
What is that? Sherlock Holmes' Mind Palace?
That's funny.
Yeah.
He's an AI.
Mind Palace.
We have seen
Brainiac, whatever version
Sherlock Holmes in an episode.
Oh, man.
She
wants to keep her happy.
True.
You say technically one more fucking time, man.
Boyfriend.
Pissing me off.
At some level, he does get there.
Hey, last season you didn't know Rainbow didn't like the pie, so I'm actually trust this guy.
I can't wait to see the resolution of this one.
Kissing him.
You feel it, then.
Get your mouth away from the chest.
Hey, Tiny!
I like talking to him. Oh, dear. These two. I'm sorry I'm not saying much. I'm just, like, taking this all in.
Technically, we have a member.
I like kites.
Not that good at all.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going fine. Technically, up until this point, things are kind of stagnant still. I suppose you could consider this.
Right. Yeah.
Well, I'd assume that she doesn't.
Oh.
But.
That's the
important.
Yep.
Like secrets and pies all over
This is obviously going to go.
As much as I really don't like
but I, yeah.
Wow.
For you, me, you.
Well, that's pretty rough coming from
here.
She's being a bad sister. Suspect him. Suspect him.
Your siblings like him.
Give them some time.
I like how she's doing.
True.
Now she sounds like it, yep.
Actually says
let's
smile.
Smile.
Oh, Pinky.
Keep sticking in here.
This is why I think that Pinky is
a... She's the CMC there.
I want to know this too.
We're not going to ask questions about free labor. You show up, we're going to talk. Exactly.
She's tired.
Wow. Wow. Marble is getting tired of you.
Really?
Totally. And I would love to see how.
Why is that a face? Why is it bad if you have a
face?
You're
doing
me a friendship. This is pissing me off.
It's you. You're an issue.
Like,
what's happening here?
Get her name.
All right.
There we go.
Apparently she feels miserable.
Sorry, I'm not saying a lot. I'm just taking this in.
Right.
She's not as happy on the farm as she... You know.
Smash. It's inside.
Because rock science, you know?
Yes.
I'm gonna break it open. You know,
I'm not getting it.
Show her.
Do it. Do it.
It's inside.
Whoa.
Whoa.
You go. Inside that matters.
Symbolism!
That's the lesson to learn.
No.
Okay, you're making cupcakes look incredible right now. Don't do that.
Excellent.
Yes!
Exactly!
Say more things!
Good sister shit.
Just saying,
good sister shit.
Alright, that's the fun now.
There we go. Of course it's a marble pie.
But my issue is...
Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Friendship stuff.
Rock pun.
Yeah.
In the line.
I like how she's been giving me
I appreciate sister bond. I'm gonna give her a lot. Packing in a lot.
love that.
Literally!
What's your symbolism?
That's awesome.
Okay.
I bet it's
you dismembered a poor tree to get this rent.
Yeah,
I just don't take it.
I fucking knew he was gonna say that.
You would know this.
Oh, come on, Big G.
Just drop it.
I know it's empty.
It's
it really is.
Oh, yeah, I thought.
Hey!
Oh, yes. Yeah, that's a be that particular about which stick you
want. I can kind of. What is it?
Oh. This guy really is perfect for mine.
I thought Bot said she wanted a small thing. Everyone's not bad. Thank you for connecting with a small party. What?
I don't get it.
Perfect.
Yeah.
You're right.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, he is very, very right about
it. Yeah.
Doesn't
matter.
That's awesome.
Alright, then we can go.
This was a good episode.